On the cross, Jesus will quote this psalm, "Into your hands I commend my spirit." For Jesus, the hand of God is his refuge, a word that appears four times in this psalm. The recurring images of rock and fortress convey ideas of strength and power, and yet it is not these that save, but God's steadfast love. When faced with suffering, do we take up rocks or withdraw into fortresses, or do we seek refuge in God's hand, which is revealed only in love?